Hi and welcome to this second video about the second assignment, where we have made some examples. Well, the course team has made examples of what the solution could look like. Stefan, the four questions.
The four questions: the who, what, how, and what's in it.
Yes.
Well, if you recall from the previous video, I had a hosting company, and the who, that who is it targeted, was gamers. People that play video games online, aged between about 60 and 30.
Gender?
Generally male population, still. What was I doing? I was offering game services. Game servers.
Right.
And
the how?
The how. Now, how do you do this? It was organized through a web shop. So that was my selling channel. And it required IT infrastructure, which means a location in a data center, which means the actual servers, yeah, where you put it on, yeah, and which also requires maintenance, so someone who looks at the servers, yeah, and keeps
it up to date.
So those
are your resources that you need.
Yes.
Right.
And the what's in it? Well, obviously very tangible benefit of people directly paying for your service,
mm-hmm,
but also, as we established, the customer base is very...
Why? What's, is that, that's more a resource. How is it the what's in it?
Well, since I sold my company,
yeah,
having a customer base and having a market share was actually a value in itself and was one of the main,
right,
reasons why my company was being bought by other parties.
Right, yeah. So the what's in it is the direct payment, but also the loyalty from your customers.
Yes.
Very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Agnes.
So, to me, I had the design consultancy firm, or the strategic firm. And so who do I target? It's mostly companies, or and they are focused on the R&D department and on the management,
mm-hmm,
so to have both the vertical and the horizontal structure. And what I do is I, on like different methods, empower their innovation strategy. And depending on what their capabilities are, that might differ a bit in the outcome or,
yeah,
the approach.
Yeah. So the value that you bring is empowering the innovation.
Yes.
And what is the offering that you bring to do that?
So, for example, to look in, let's say it's a more R&D department, then you will have to look at their decision-making strategy. And we know, mm-hmm, that different strategies get to better or worse outcomes, for,
okay,
example,
yeah,
in selecting which process or product you should further develop and where you should,
yeah,
put your funding in. But it's also when a company is not ready to actually select concepts, it's also how, mm-hmm, do you come up in the first place with innovative concepts.
Yeah.
And,
yeah,
there,
yeah,
we need to start a bit earlier and really go and start integrating a new kind of company culture and introduce what we call forward-oriented thinking and different types of reasoning.
Yeah.
And these are just two examples of the how. And then,
yeah,
we come to the what we get out of it is first for the company, they get a process, so they know how to do it. But from experience, it shows that it also good to have a tangible outcome to them, so that they really have something that they can give,
mm-hmm,
to, if,
yeah,
I have a lot of corporates, so they want to expand and implement it also in other parts of the company, and then it's good to develop a method set or,
okay, yeah, yeah,
a different approach.
Isn't that part of your offering, of your what to the companies?
It's partly of what.
Yes.
Because you develop it mostly with them.
Yeah.
But what's in it is because it's a long-term gain,
mm,
so I will not stay there, but they will keep it.
Yeah. So what's in it for them? It's the long-term.
They can, yes.
Yeah.
On a long-term, they,
okay,
can still have it, so it's not part of the service anymore. And for me, there's also, of course, besides monetary value, there's also different value. What I get out of is because from working with closely with clients together, I also get insights into current practices, which,
mm-hmm,
then I can reuse for research and to improve existing solutions, for example.
Yeah, and that benefits you, yourself, or your business, or
both.
Research?
It both benefits clients, future clients, as well as existing clients, because they might come back. And yeah, it just makes the whole bunch richer from the pool of knowledge where you can choose from.
Right, right. So the direct payment is what's in it for you, but also knowledge, experience, commitment,
yes,
from those companies.
Yes, and then also network is also
And
you're expanding.
Okay, very clear. Thank you both. Hope this gives two examples. Good luck.
Good luck.